What is up, you guys? It's RJ. Welcome back to my channel. So of course, even though I'm doing the guides, I don't want to take a break from the music. So the guide's gonna be like on a Monday, and then of course I'm gonna continue reacting to the other subunits throughout the week as well. So today we are back to NCT 127 with Highway to Heaven, the English version MV. I'm looking at the thumbnail. This is giving me like 90s boy band, Backstreet Boys, desert, alone in the desert aesthetic. So is this a slow song? It looks like it might be. I don't know. Well, this, if it is, that'd be interesting, because I don't think I've heard anything of that close to like slow from NCT in general. I don't know, but I'm excited, so let's get right into it. Okay, so this video doesn't have any like legit English captions, so I'm gonna watch the music video and then I'm gonna watch a lyric video afterwards just to make sure I understand what's going on. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Turn up. Okay. Ooh. Oh, this is English, I forgot. My body's calling, what? Girl, who are you waiting for? Wow, they all look gorgeous. Wow, Utah's hair. You know that you wanna go. When I wish you would survive, baby, I can't lie. Hit my line anytime. Girl, I wanna make your mind. Take some time. Listen, Taeyong rapping, there's something about the way his flow is, like, it's really interesting to listen to. Baby, you a bad girl, watch your mouth. When I wish you would survive, baby, I can't lie. Hit my line anytime. Girl, I wanna make your mind. I keep forgetting this is in English. Skirt, pull up in the cool beep beep. Girl, I got you loving on repeat. I bet you never had it like this. Real good love to light up your wrist. Let's go. Are you coming with me? I got some things you want to see. Tell all your friends that you're busy. They know. They know we got the chemistry. My body feels on me. When you get back, let me get the music. Okay, so this. Alright. They look like they had so much fun filming this, though. Baby, you should know I won't let you go. I'll show you the world if you say so. Oh, she's so bad. I'll make you laugh. And baby, I can't leave you alone. Right, Chen. I'm so mad there's no dance practice. I tried to look one up, but I didn't see it. I have a feeling Highway to Heaven means something else. I don't know why, I just have a feeling. Yeah, I need to see a lyric video. All right, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yeah, this song's about sex. I thought so. This is so interesting. This is not like the type of song I would have thought would have come from NCT. Baby, you're a bad girl, watch your mouth. When I wish you would survive, baby, I can't lie. Hit my line anytime. Girl, I wanna make your mind. Spend some time. Skirt, pull up in the cool beep beep. Girl, I got you loving on repeat. And I bet you never had it like this. Real good loving, light up your wrist. Let's go. Alright, Mark. Come in with me. I got some things you want to see. Tell all your friends that you're busy. They know we got the chemistry. My body feels on me. When you get back, let me get that. When you get back, let me get that. Y'all are dirty. This is so much more of a like a chill, like a stripped back like production for them. Or just maybe SM in general. I feel like every single SM song I've heard thus far has been like hard-hitting beats, experimental like sound effects and things like that. Like this is just very I don't want to say basic, but very like, I don't know what the word is. You should know I won't let you go. I show you the world if you say so. Oh, she's so bad. I'll make you laugh. Their pronunciation. What? No. I'll make you laugh. Make what last? So I wonder in this group, like Haechan, Tael, and Doyoung are obviously like the, I don't know who's the main and who's the lead and whatnot. I appreciate when groups have like songs like this, like, especially because it, you know, it doesn't make them like one note. No, thank you. I feel like the music video portrayed like the vibe of that song really well. Like it just sounds like one of those songs, if you're not paying attention to the lyrics, it sounds like one of those songs that's like, you know, a road trip type of song, which they were doing in the song in the MV as well. And it just feels like one of those songs that you just kind of pile your friends in a car and you're all just like kind of blasting that song and whatnot. But then you start listening to what they're saying and you're like, oh. But they kept it like PG-ish for the most part. But yeah, I like when groups like have like diversity like this. Like I mean, not that I was like thinking NCT 127 didn't have like anything but like, you know, songs like Kick It or Punch or Superhuman and things like that. But it's nice to see the variety for sure. Like I like to see them kind of like stripped down into just kind of like, there was even just one set piece in this. It was literally just the desert and that was it. They weren't anywhere else. They weren't on the moon or something like that. It was very simplistic and I appreciated that. All right, thanks so much for hanging out with me today, you guys. If you like the video, leave a like and a comment. Subscribe, maybe hit the notification bell if that's your thing, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Later.